What's going on, everybody? It's January 9th, and it is, what time is it? 8:30. I gotta be there at 6 o'clock. Should have, I think, a little bit of weather getting there in my mind. A little bit of sleep, something like that, but I think we'll be okay. And hell, it's saying I got 353 miles left. It's saying if I leave now, I'll be there about 2 o'clock. That's gonna be like a lot of hours left. So we're gonna just for a little bit. I just got done eating breakfast. I'll tell you, the TA is a lot more expensive than the Denny's. It's like $16 for the plate here. I had biscuits and gravy and eggs and bacon and a milk. And normally, and that was $16 and a coffee. And normally at a Denny's, I'll make my own slam. They have the option to make your own grand slam. And it's cheaper, because if you get the all-American slam, I mean, you're pushing like $11. But if you make your own slam, it's like $7.99. And you get to choose four items. So I always get eggs, bacon, sausage, and oatmeal. And then with my 10% off discount, hell, I'm only paying $8-$9. Not a bad deal. But there was no Flying J around last night, and the pilot down there was full. So I come down here last night. So all good. And we'll get headed. Later. Maybe. Took a nap. So it gives us an hour and 30 minutes leeway to get there. I wanted to leave 2 hours in advance, but because I gotta go through Chicago. But I must have fucking hit the snooze or something. I don't even remember the fucking alarm going off, so yep. That's words. We're in Farmsville, Ohio, and it is 32 degrees. I guess I went the fucking wrong way. Thank you.
1.2 miles, take the entrance to the right on I-70 West. In 700 feet, take the entrance to the right on I-70 West.
Must attract me about 13 Dr. Peppers.
Welcome to Indiana. Shithole of all shithole states. Indiana and Illinois, both shithole. Back there. It had an orange sign to begin with that says construction. Said that little sign about the 6 years, the fine and all that crap about reckless driving and shit. sign that said end of construction. But there was, I didn't, there was no fucking construction. So, yeah. What is that? Like a fucking, we'll just put up some signs to make some extra fucking cash or what? Huh. Loads, man. They think they own the fucking road. You know, it's a truck driver to a truck driver. The guy was carrying an oversized load. Well, let's put it this way. Some of them think they have priority over you. like I'm supposed to go off the side of the road because they're oversized, and that does not how it works. No. You're the one taking up fucking most of the road. If you can't look ahead and see in advance saying, okay, I'm not going to make it on the shoulder because the shoulder gets, you know, gets tighter, smaller. So that means I need to slow down. They don't slow down. All they do is keep speeding up. And they'll take up the other side of the lane, either shove you off the road or you just, you know, I mean, it's just ridiculous. So being an oversized load, you'd think they would have that certain kind of respect, but they don't. They think they have priority. Damn, that coffee's good. Took me a fucking nap, man. That coffee's just right.
Stupid is a stupid does. At least that's what mama says.
Welcome to Chicago, Illinois, everybody! Another shithole. Got about 102 miles left to go. Should be getting there about 5 o'clock, an hour early. Stop in this shithole because I got it. I gotta piss. I'm a fucker.
The guy
goddamn headquarters. God, I don't want to go back to that motherfucking shithole, man. Once you get in there, you gotta fucking do all this shit, get everything checked off. And they got the app. I have the app. The last time I was there, they said I had to go through, go get a signature for grad class. And I didn't have to go through some grad classes. I skipped them. And he was like, well, I'll put a note in there for her, an email, and we'll go ahead and clear you for now. Well, on the app, it still says I'm not cleared. So what does that mean? When I go there, it's going to print out that I need to clear grad class. I'm going to have to go through all that shit again. Oh, I tell you. You don't want to go in the yard unless you really, really absolutely have to. Because once you go there, you gotta go through safety lane, and then you gotta get all these signatures all checked off and shit before they'll even dispatch your ass. I really don't want to go back. I'm scared.
Dan, ice cream.
Welcome to Wisconsin,
everybody. Wisconsin,
the home of my Green Bay Packers. Go Pack, go! Go Pack, go! Go Pack, go! Even though we sucked this year, but that's all right. Aaron Rodgers fucked up his goddamn, what was that, collarbone. Backup quarterback, well, let's just say he needs a lot of fucking work. Yeah, 35 miles away. Looks like I'm gonna arrive there about an hour early. That's good. Wisconsin welcome, Jerry. And yes, I still have to piss.
It's 32 degrees here in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Birthday wind chill is 5.
And I gotta piss, man. I still gotta pee. I can do it. Oh, gosh. Let's see if I got any pre-plans while I'm sitting. Got one at 2:45, it looks like. I can look at it real quick before we go. Aurora, Illinois to York, Pennsylvania.
Ay, ay, ay.
pod to see what time it is, huh? You can't look at this shit while you're driving. You need to go like, I think it's 5 miles an hour or more, man, and it cut you off. It says, you're done. Not too much. No more drink for you. You must keep your eyes on the road. Right here, people, we have a what they call a gas station. This is your mobile one gas station. Coming up on the right hand side, we've got popcorn and snacks. Looks like it's closed. We've got a fitness center. People working out, getting all cardio shit.
Speed limit reduced ahead.
Got boards, like boards and a shitload of them right here. Yeah, the fans, auto parts. Smithfield. Ah, I'm delivering it to Smithfield. Alright.
Approaching destination in 0.2 miles on the left side.
Yeah. Why did it just say Smithfield? Why does it say Patrick Cahoot Coyote Elliott? Whatever the fuck that is. Figure out where the fuck I gotta go.
You have arrived at your destination on the left side. 1. Sweet Apple Lane.
What the fuck is this green parking lot? Red parking lot? Like I said, I can't see a fucking thing. Oh, Lord. Watch me be in the wrong fucking spot.